company was formed in 2002. Initially, the check clearing process was handled by the central bank, and they figured that operations was beyond their means, so they wanted to establish a separate entity, and they together with the banks established Lanka Clearer as a public-private partnership. In that sense, 47% of the shares are owned by the government, which is Central Bank, Bank of Ceylon, and People's Bank. The rest of the 53% shares are owned by the commercial banks.
I'm happy to be part to do this entire process because it is one way novel idea to have a competition among banks and financial institutions. Secondly, but more importantly, my ministry is the government body which is in charge of the Electronic Transaction Act, which introduced, which facilitated electronic transactions, and being even right now a bill has been submitted to the parliament. Parliament has approved the bill, and for further improvement of electronic transaction, the act will be amended soon. So in that sense, a competition which is promoting interbank electronic payments mostly, and it is very much appropriate and aligned with our mission. So that is the second reason for me to be very glad to have joined this panel and serve the purpose of national purpose of having something to working towards electronic money.